What is meant by preclinical phase? Before human testing begins. Lab and animal studies conducted. Assesses drug safety, toxicity. No human participants involved. Determines initial drug feasibility. Investigates biological effects thoroughly. Forms basis for clinical trials. Establishes potential treatment viability. Please subscribe Sri Ram Medical College YouTube channel.